The 2013 Tokyo Motor Show for Nissan is all about reinventing the sports car. They brought along two concepts. I'll talk about the other one in a minute. But this crazy thing behind me is called the Blade Glider concept. Now, it's an all-electric car, picking up where the Nissan Leaf left off. But it takes its inspiration from various race cars it's been developing over the last few years. There was the Delta Wing, which raced at Le Mans. And next year, there's a car called the Zeod, which is going to be also racing at Le Mans. But this is a road-going version. It's all electric. It's got space for three people in a staggered McLaren F1 seating position. And I'm told by one of the Nissan bosses that it's absolutely sublime to drive. Moving over here. Now, this thing is called the XD1. Again, it's a sports car. It's a 2+2 rear-wheel drive coupe, a rival to the Subaru BRZ or Toyota 86, if you like. But they're taking a bit of a different angle with this one. It's all about attracting younger customers. So rather than just taking a guess at what young people want, they actually got together a group of 100 of them. And these young people helped them with the design process right from the beginning to the concept car you see here. It's not going to be particularly fast. They're planning to put small turbocharged petrol engines under the bonnet, but it will be fun. It'll be highly personalizable and of course it'll be affordable and efficient. And if you look over there, we'll get some shots of it in a minute. They've actually done an Nismo version. The best thing about these two cars, well, I've spoken to the bosses, they're both in the plan. Of course, they have to put together the business plan to make money from them, but they want to make them happen. These two cars are going to go into production.